My wife Caryn also had a mule deer tag in southern Utah. Her outfitter was Jeff Nelson, with guides Tony, Steve, and Mason. She passed on a lot of great bucks and decided it was time to take this tall buck towards the end of the hunt.
Passed this buck the second day. It was about dark. Really, couldn't really see what he really had. It was pretty dark. So anyway, I didn't think that he was what I was looking for. And came back down and Tony said that he'd seen him in that field again. We named him the Safflower Buck. Anyway, we went in one morning and tried to glass him up, couldn't find him. Plan was to go back in at dusk and see if we could find him again. He wasn't there, walking down the road, and here he came across the road, probably at about 500 yards when we first seen him. Anyway, he has a twin that looks just about like him. This buck came into the field, set up, killed him with one shot, 240.